Well, first at noon, a look at the latest coronavirus numbers here in our state. So far, there are 151,473 cases and over 4,800 deaths. That's 828 new cases and 14 deaths since yesterday. Right now, over 800 people are in hospitals. 96 of them are on ventilators. But a good thing, presumed recovered, the number is now over 100.